Welcome to our 2016 Kia Rio 3. This car is a 1.4 litre diesel engine which produces 90 brake horsepower, runs at around 74.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Rio. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in white. You do have 17 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moved around to the back of the car, you can see it does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They're really helping those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it comes with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside of the car now, show you some more features of this Kia Rio. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre diesel engine. Just past that down here, you do have your heated front seats, perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving up once more, you do have the climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access air conditioning via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera here, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free. And on your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. Can see that this car's done 26,904 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Rio, finished in the dark grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.